I think we're clear. You need to see this.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Let's get started.
Go to it.
Be safe.
General advisory. This tower ship is located in the military district.
Checking log. Mission completion confirmed. Goodbye.
Yeah, well, screw them.
For your crusades. Perfect. Watch yourself out there.
You need some new gear?
Thank you.
support.
Stand firm.
You have questions?
Video feed for the Blind Watch is down again.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Thank you. Well done.
Sepiks Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, all the devils are doomed. But we must save them. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.